after we lived another figure whose life would have a profound impact on the future of the galaxy, Luke Skywalker. Luke was a young man who worked on his uncle's moisture farm, but secretly dreamed of heroic adventures far removed from his routine existence on the homestead. Those dreams would start to become a reality in the most unexpected of places. A shady cantina in Mos Eisley's basement, a wretched hive of scum and villainy. Luke itself is a rather unusual company. Two droids, a renegade smuggler, an 8-foot-tall Wookiee, and an aging Jedi Knight, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I think I'd like to